Hello everybody, this is TCPlays5 here with another video, and today I found this awesome map. And yeah, you might be thinking, what is this? It's just what you think. One bedrock block. And yeah, so this map was made by DanVideo44 on YouTube. And yeah, his map is literally just one bedrock in the void. So I thought, what can you do in a map like this? And I came to a conclusion, which was, why not build a 1x1 house? So, yeah. This is a tutorial on a 1x1 house on a bedrock block. So, first I'll just break this sign. So, in any house, the first thing you're going to want to need is a door. So, just place this down like that. And then, oh, I'm just going to get a block. So, I could go like this. And then now what you need is a crafting table. Just put that on top there. Then your furnace. And basically it's just a stack of everything that you're gonna need in a survival house. So your chest, anvil, bookshelf, a window, enchanting table, and now just break all of this stuff. And yeah, it looks pretty fancy, right? That's a really nice house, 1x1. And yeah, you just go like, can't really get in. Oh, just like that, okay. But yeah, this is a 1x1 house, just a stack. It looks really cool. So yeah, if you want more house building tutorials, put it in the comments and I will try to make more houses. I'll do 2x2, 3x3, all that stuff. So yeah, thanks for watching everybody, and bye-bye.